Ready for this, gentlemen? Need your elbows here, gentlemen. Now you guys start when I say go. Need your elbow here. Okay?
Come on, man. Check the oil on his hands.
Oil on his hands? Come on. What are you doing?
You're the world's strongest.
What are you talking about, huh? I need you to get there.
Henry complaining.
He doesn't have anything.
Oil?
I need you to start this.
Come on.
Come on. Back here. Back here, Cena. I need your elbow here. Let's go. Come on.
Look at his hand.
What are you talking about? I just checked it. Hold on, John. Hold on. Hold on.
Hey.
Come on. Are we going to start this?
You want to go? You want to get this done?
Let's get...
Oh.
Hey, what are you doing? I just started this.
That was cheap.
You okay, Cena?
Come on.
You wait till I say go.
I'm ready now. I'm ready.
You wait till I say
I'm
go.
Ready. Come on.
That was cheap.
Come on, John.
Did that count? Did it... Of course it
Come
didn't
on.
Count.
Let's go, John.
Right now.
Well.
Put your hand down.
Now, when I say go,
come on. Get your hand up here. Don't look at me. Don't mean mug me, boy. Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here we go. Mark Henry, the 410-pound world's strongest man, about to put John Cena down. Look at the strain on the face of the number one contender.
And the strain that's got to be on that pectoral muscle. Cena needs to use most, as much strength as he can, that forearm, but Cena's giving it everything he's got. Look at, he's back up almost even with Henry.
We're just about back where we started. Look at Cena.
Look at this.
With everything he's
Look
got.
At this.
Can Cena do it? Can Cena do it? Scalded.